And his opponents, first, from Long Beach, California, weighing in at 220 pounds, Tony Scott.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for our Fatal 4-Way Extreme Rules match.
I don't know about you guys, but from where I sit, this match has all the makings of a complete train wreck.
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, Steve.
Extreme rules means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. A pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an extreme rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
A match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do.
Oh, saw it coming.
Evading possible disaster there.
Big back body drop. Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Phenomenal blitz.
Lost in the corner right now. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
In a fatal four-way under these extreme rules, somebody's liable to get hurt. But keep your eye out for trouble because it could be coming from anywhere.
He's got him where he wants it, buddy.
In a fatal four-way, the first superstar to get a submission or a pinfall is our winner.
Really just laying it in.
He just cannot be caught.
Enziguri finds its mark.
He goes to the quick pin attempt. Back in the ring again.
Two.
This was far from over.
That would have been a shocker.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Double underhook.
Here's his window. Will he take
shoulders down?
Just striking at will.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Roundhouse kick. Lariat.
Oh, right up there.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Saw that one coming.
Wicked body shot.
Had it scouted.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jump.
He's taking it up top.
Looking for the finish. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh, look out.
Splash.
He's looking to do more damage
all the way. trying for the top.
Diving headbutt. Good night. Look out. Ready for takeoff. One more. Look at this.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Too quick to catch him there.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
He goes for the cover. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Not yet. Cross the shoulders. Up and...
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
From the top.
He's on the ropes again. Ready for takeoff.
Oh, here we go.
Diving headbutt. Good night.
Look out.
Beautiful dive.
This could do it.
Uh-oh.
One, two, three.
There's the competitor. And he's heading back in. Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans. Fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have of victory.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Rock bottom!
Can he score the pin?
One, two,
this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Great agility there.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest.
Wasn't expecting that.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Avoiding trouble there.
He leaves out of the way.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's calling for it.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
Rock bottom! He's going for the pin. This could be it!
Near fall after near fall. What a battle. Boom!
Byron, can this superstar do this?
Not
think we're seeing it, Michael. This superstar headed down that road to victory.
How impressive was that reversal?
Double underhook.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
That'll likely do it, Michael.
Look at this.
And a kick out after a long two.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Heavy duty right hand.
Just a step quicker.
Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, I knew that was coming. Back in from the floor.
Where things can get ugly in an instant.
Wow, look at that agility.
Great evasion.
And the carrier finds its mark.
His shoulders are down.
Two. He's still in it. I can't believe it.
Wow, I thought this was over.
And again, there! That was vicious.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Gets the shoulder up.
That's immeasurable heart.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Must have something different in mind here.
Wow.
Extreme rules for nothing.